here in Tirana, in Albania, to meet with local archivists, local audiovisual archivists, and as well as archivists from the regions in the Balkans, from other archives, as well as expert trainers from around the world. And we're here for the Archives in Motion workshop sponsored by the Albanian Cinema Project. And our work is to really learn, to train, and to partner with each other in order to preserve the film heritage of this region. So my job at the Holocaust Museum is to collect, preserve, and to make accessible our film collections related to the Holocaust and World War II. So we have lots of really interesting raw materials, newsreels, outtakes, films, propaganda films, as well as amateur films covering the period of the Holocaust and World War II, demonstrating what life was like before, during, and after this period. And it's our job to make these films available to the public so scholars and students and the world can understand and can learn about the visual evidence of this period and to interpret our past.